Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video we're going to be ranking the Jurassic Park films. And starting with number 4, this is all 4, including Jurassic World. Jurassic Park, The Lost World, second one. Steven Spielberg's second one, which is also my least favourite because it is, even though I love Jeff Goldblum and... But the movie's less interesting than the first one and the others. And it's got the T-Rex in San Diego, which was not the same whatsoever. We don't need that. That was pointless at the end of the film. It would have been fine without it. There's still some interesting things in it, like the dinosaurs and all that sort. It's interesting, and that's why I still gave it a 7 out of 10. Even though IMDb thinks it should get a 6.5. Next on the list is Jurassic Park 3. At number 3, yes. Jurassic Park 3. This, the reason I've got this above Jurassic Park 2 is because I watched this movie a lot more. It's much more easier to watch because it's shorter and I find it more interesting with these Spinosaurus and stuff. I used to love this movie as a kid, yeah. I used to watch this quite a lot. And the Spinosaurus is amazing.
What? What?
I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...
And Sam made all this amazing. It's an amazing movie. It's an amazing movie. Just, yeah. And that's why I'd give it an 8 out of 10. I do really like this movie, even though I didn't have Stevens. I had Joe Johnston. He directed a lot of, like, great films as well. So, yeah, it's still a pretty good film, even though I do think it should get a 5.9. Next is Jurassic World at number 2. The most recent one, and, used to be my favourite when it just came out, but still. But over time, my opinion changed. But even though I do love Chris Pratt in this, it's still an amazing movie. I'm not saying I didn't like it because I do love it, but I'm just saying that compared to the number one, it is not as good, really. Because I still love this movie, and the Indominus Rex. Wait, that's just... It's amazing. So, yeah. It's just above, Jurassic Park. It's above the other two because it's much better shot. It's newer, Colin Trevorrow. It's amazing. And, yeah, that... And I would give it a... 9 out of 10, yeah, even though it gets a 7.7 out of 10 on IMDb. Anyway, number 1, Jurassic Park. Like, why wouldn't this be? Yeah. Steven Spielberg does an amazing, even though it's, like, almost, like, 20 years old, almost, well, next, in, like, 5 years, like, 15 years old, well, over 15 years old, is it 15, yeah, it is 15 years old, it's an amazing film. Steven Spielberg, and I love all the characters. It's got all my favorite characters back. Well, for the first time, all my favorite actors. Well, some of my favorite actors, and the best, one of the best scenes in movie history. See, I just saw the Justice League trailer, and there's that bit at the end. You know what I talk? Yeah, if you've seen the Justice League trailer. Jurassic Park, I would give you a 9.5 out of 10, just ignore that. And it gets an 8.1 on IMDb, deservingly. Anyway, that should be it for this video. Anyway, I'll probably be back in, might be more videos up until then, but still, in 5 days, I've got my channel update for June coming out, and then, yeah, you should probably These other series for me to rank maybe.